Wu Di, the great martial emperor, has cast his eyes upon the hills of Koguryo, for it is there he wishes to establish a new city to expand the Han.
Thank you. Confucius says, he who keeps the old akindle and adds new knowledge is fit to be a teacher. Confucius says, he who stops the old attendant has no knowledge is fit to be a teacher.
Thank you.
Confucius says, he who keeps the old kindle and adds new knowledge is fit to be a teacher. Teacher.
Thank you.
has no knowledge of this matter. Confucius says, he who keeps the old akindle and adds new knowledge is fit to be a teacher. Confucius says, he who keeps the old akindle and adds no knowledge is fit to be a teacher. Confucius says, he who keeps the old akindle and adds no knowledge is fit to be a teacher. Confucius says, he who keeps the old akindle and adds new knowledge is fit to be a teacher. Yeah. He who keeps the old akindle and adds new knowledge is fit to be a teacher. Confucius says, he who keeps the old akindle and adds new knowledge is fit to be a teacher. Kindle and adds new knowledge is fit to be a teacher. A kindle and adds new knowledge is fit to be a teacher. says, he who keeps the old akindo and adds new knowledge is fit for the future.
Thank you.
Confucius says, he who keeps the old kindled and adds new knowledge is fit to be a teacher. Confucius says, he who keeps the old kindled and adds new knowledge is fit to be a teacher. Teacher. Confucius says, he who keeps the old kingdom and has new knowledge is fit to be a teacher. Confucius says, he who keeps the old kingdom and adds new knowledge is fit to be a teacher. Confucius says, he who keeps the order kingdom and adds new knowledge is fit to be a teacher. Confucius says, he who keeps the order kingdom and adds new knowledge is fit to be a teacher. Confucius says, he who keeps the older kingdom and adds new knowledge is fit to be a teacher. Confucius says, he who keeps the old akindo and adds new knowledge is fit to be a teacher. Confucius says, he who keeps the old akindo and adds new knowledge is fit to be a teacher. Confucius says, he who keeps the old akindo and adds new knowledge is fit to be a teacher. Thank you. the old a kindle and adds new knowledge is fit to be a teacher. Confucius says, he who keeps the old akindle and adds new knowledge is fit to be a teacher. The old akindle and adds new knowledge is fit to be a teacher. Confucius says, he who keeps the old akindle and adds new knowledge is fit to be a teacher. Kindle and adds new knowledge is fit to be a teacher. keep the old akindle, and as no knowledge is fit to be a teacher. Teacher. Confucius says, he who keeps the old akindo and adds new knowledge is fit to be a teacher. Teacher. that no knowledge is fit to be a teacher.
Wise and beneficent leader, Han Wu Di, is pleased with your ability.